After you've performed an object search and selected a specific object from the displayed list of results, the panel on the right side of the dialog will display the settings and parameters of the selected object. If the object is in one of the active libraries, the usual settings are displayed. Here you can see a new addition in the Info button above the preview picture of the object. If you click it, a pop-up will be displayed which shows basic information about the object. These include the name of the author and also the type of license of the object. Object license types are explained in another feature clip. The rating and link fields do not apply to objects in active libraries. You can also view the description text and the keyword list of the object here. If the selected object is located on the BIM Components portal, the same information is displayed as that of objects from the active libraries, plus a couple of additional ones. In cases where the objects are located on the portal, the rating field will display the number of useful and useless votes that were cast for the object on the portal by registered members. The link field displays the Go to BIM Components portal button. If you click this button, ArchiCAD opens a browser window and takes you to the page of the selected object on the BIM Components portal. Here you can view the object and find out more details about it, and can also check out its available parameters as well as other settings. You can have a closer look at an object before downloading and embedding it in your project. The Availability field shows whether the object is free or if you have to purchase it before using it. Currently, all objects on the BIM Components portal are free. A Download and Embed button is also available on this info page. This button is available in all ArchiCAD localized versions, and there's no need to register on the BIM Components portal in order to download and embed as many objects to your design as you wish. When you click the Download and Embed button, ArchiCAD downloads the object from the BIM Components portal and places it into your embedded library. Please note that all corresponding files, such as macros and textures, will also be automatically downloaded and embedded to your local library. After this process is done, the downloaded object is selected in your local library, and its settings appear on the right panel, so you can immediately place it if you wish.